Now we are going to do exercise 8.1, but before doing this exercise, take a reading of page number 124. Here about point and lines, everything is written that we must read. On the basis of this page, we will do next exercise. Now first question is, give the name of each figure and write the representation of each according to its type. First, as two endpoints, it has line. So it is a line segment, its name is line segment, and its name symbol we will write as, which names are written here, points name. Two points we will write together for marking a line, for representing a line. So its symbol will be ML, and on upside of it we will draw a line. Second picture is of a ray, as it has one endpoint and other side arrow is there, and its symbol will be PQ. Upon it we will draw a ray. Third diagram is of a line, as it has no endpoint, on both side arrows are there, and its symbol will be XY, and upon it we will draw a line. Second question is, now fill in the blanks. First A part is, array has dash endpoints. As we seen here, array has only one endpoint. Line segment has definite length, means if we are marking with two endpoints any line, it becomes a line segment, and it will have a definite length. It can be 4 cm, 5 cm, but it will be countable. C part is, array has no definite length, as only one endpoint is there of array, and endpoint can be extended up to infinity, so it don't have any definite length. D part is, a line has no endpoints. E part is, a dash has no length, no breadth and height, means a point has no length, no breadth, no height, because point is represented only by a dot and it doesn't have any length, breadth or height. Third part is, draw each of the following. First of all, we will draw a line PQ. You can draw it of any length using a scale, but on both sides arrows should be there, line segment, both side endpoint should be there, and in C ray, both sides, one side endpoint should be there and other side should be a arrow. And in this question, this exercise fourth part we will not do, so you can leave it. With this, our exercise 8.1 is complete.